This is for 1983 Topps football, wax pack number 85. Five on the random. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. And that's five. Mark Mullaney, spot one. Sherman Smith. You're killing me. You want to get through these packs. Just keep breaking. Just keep breaking. Just keep breaking. Just keep swimming, swimming, breaking, swimming. Yes, John, we know. Big John's in the house. Ken Fantetti. Lewis Sharp. James Robbins is the Mets guy. I almost thought it was the same pitcher. So, both Cardinals, both tackles, both wearing 60 numbers. I mean, this guy's doing. The facial expressions. Jeff Van Noop. Yeah, Freeman McNeil. To entertain you and myself. Terry Bradshaw sticker. Doug Wilkerson. Mike Nelms. Jim Zorn. Leroy Selman. Mm-hmm. eventual Super Bowl MVP, Otis Anderson. Stickers. Two cards here, so. These are extras. Yeah, include the stickers. Tend to do that sometimes. Throw me off my game. Mike, you're getting the stickers regardless. I mean, most of this is your pack anyway. Alright. The $5 bonus, Gilmore never gave out. I guess he forgot. The 12 at 40 never finished. So I'm not sure what's going to happen. So Bobby Jackson, spot 12. The real spot 12. And spot 13, Alfred Jackson. Alright guys, that was 1983 Topps Football Wax Pack number 85. Broken. Mike.